niggas. I'm down for my niggas. I ride for my niggas. I'ma ride for my motherfucking nigga. Most likely I'ma die with my finger on the trigger. I've been grinding that side out there with my niggas. And I ain't going in, it's on with me.
Boy, YZ 400, and we're in Atlanta right now shooting this My Nigga video. You know, I'm working on an album. Got the mixtape out right now, just beat up two. We working on a Bi-Lug mixtape, Bossy Life Up Gang, you feel me, Doughboy Cash Out, Jeezy and Me, compilation album. Jeezy shit gonna drop. My album drop at the end of the year, so be on the lookout for that. Yeah, I got surprises on it too, like big features, you know. DJ Mustard, heavy producing on it.
Trippy, knock the gravy out your biscuit. You know I'm coming through the long way, my nigga. So when I see you, I'm like, hey, my nigga. Play by the case with my niggas. Drink that act right and get straight with my niggas.
Me and my, one of my producers are signing me. We put this song together, his name Mike Lee. We put the beat together. We got some studio, Rich Homie came. I'm like, look, that's how him do it. He went there, he laid the hook. He didn't write it down, he just laid the hook. YG did his verse, he did his verse, and then shit, Jeezy did his shit, and now we got this shit.
Up, though, Doughboys Cash Out. I love Detroit. Behind the scenes of my nigga YG video.
Drop my nigga,
YG. You know what I'm saying? We in ATL right now on the west side.
Trenches, you know. My man just did donuts in the Panamera. Got the Rolls Royce out here, you know what I'm saying? We ain't playing.
It's the world.
Nigga, get a plate. I'm still here. This my nigga, my nigga.
Yo, yo, this your boy Kinnick, man. We over here right now. ATL. I don't know exactly where we at, but I know it's my man YG, Young Jeezy, Rich Homie Quan video shoot right now. My niggas. Shout out Doughboy Cash Out, CC, everybody doing their thing out here.